In this video, you will learn how to build an interactive dashboard with multiple plots in 3 easy steps. Let's get started. This dashboard shows what was going on in the Netflix catalog in the past years. The Sunburst chart displays how the shows are distributed among the categories. The Stacked Area chart displays the number of new movies and TV shows added to the catalog. Scrolling down, you get some information about the movies and TV shows length, respectively from the histogram and the bar chart. As you can see, a clear majority of the TV shows last only one season. At the bottom, a table view shows the rows of the data behind the dashboard, possibly selected from the histogram and the bar chart above. Let's see how to build this kind of a dashboard in the KNIME Analytics platform in 3 easy steps. The KNIME workflow behind the dashboard is pretty simple. There is a CSV reader node to load the data into the workflow, and metanodes that encapsulate the pre-processing steps. At this point, the data is in the form needed to create the visualizations. Start with an histogram to show the duration of the movies. Then add a bar chart to plot the number of seasons for the TV shows. Step 2. Wrap the visualization up into a component. The histogram and bar chart nodes create single views. If you want to see them together, you have to group them into a component. Select the nodes, right-click, and select Create Component. Give it a meaningful name, Netflix Overview, for example. If you open the view of the component, you can see that the two visualizations are shown together, one under the other, in the same interactive view. What is missing now is a bit of rearrangement. Step 3. Customize the view layout. Open the component by right-click, Component, Open. As you can see, it contains all the nodes that you selected before. To configure the layout of the dashboard, click Open Layout Editor in the toolbar. In the window that pops up, you can set the size and the position of the elements by drag and drop. Organize them in columns and rows by adding placeholders from the left. Set the histogram and bar chart to appear one next to the other. Note that you can also add and remove columns by clicking the icons on the side. You can further customize the layout by adding a title to the page using the Text Output Widget node. It supports plain and HTML text. Open again the Layout Editor and place the title at the top of the page. In the same way, you can build all the visualizations that you desire. For example, here is the component with all the elements of the Netflix dashboard. It is important to note that you can select data in the visualizations and propagate the selection across the views. In this example workflow, for example, you can configure the table view to only show the rows that are selected in the histogram and bar chart above. Optionally, such a dashboard can be deployed as a data app on KNIME Business Hub to be accessed by anyone via web browser. In this video, you have learned how easy it is to build an interactive dashboard in KNIME Analytics platform. Just keep in mind the 3 easy steps. Create a few plots, wrap them up into a component, and edit the view layout. Finally, if you want to make your dashboard accessible via web browser, you can deploy it as a data app on KNIME Business Hub.